CB Dollaway, Tempe, Arizona, training out of Arizona Combat Sports, 7-0 in the 185-pound division, All-American wrestler at Arizona State University. Why do I want to be on TUF? I see it as the fastest way to the 185-pound title. I'm going to go ahead and let you guys in on a little secret about fighting. It's only 1% physical, 99% mental. Take a look up here. Is that Talis, the number one contender for the 185-pound belt? What the fuck is he doing in my goddamn ring?
Whoa, Talis, light it.
Hey, man. Talis,
right?
Yeah, it's me.
What the hell are you doing in my ring, bro?
Just training, man. Fuck, man.
Got Talis Lytus in my ring. Is that Jesse Forbes in my fucking weight room? Jesse!
Oh, hey, man, what's going on? How you doing?
What do you think you're doing?
What's going on, dude? What's
going on, buddy?
Go to sleep.
Go to sleep. Right, now that I'm done intimidating people, I think I'm gonna actually do some real training. But I don't think one guy's enough. I want a piece of everyone in here.
What?
Oh, shit.
Go, man. Go. Dalloway.
Fuck. I'm out of here, man. Yeah, shit.
Oh. Partner.
No. What the fuck? No. No way.
A Tempe paintball, looking to work on some head movement, a little pain tolerance. That's how a true champion trains. Follow me, guys.
Welcome back, Mr. Dollaway. Ready for another training?
Certainly am.
The field is yours. Yeah, I hope
so. Most reality stars have the balls to dodge 300-mile-an-hour paintballs. Didn't think so.
You gotta take them like you did last time.
No, get in. Zoom in. Zoom in on him. Zoom in on him. Is he close?
Yep.
Dollaway, give a growl.
Bring it, bitches. How many fighters look like this after a day of training? And this was an easy day.
That all that was good has